Hi, my name is Ilya. I don't have a limp, but I live a full life, and this is my story. Hi, my name is Ilya, just Cyborg News, and I don't have a part of the hand. At the moment, I'm user of attraction prosthesis. Modern prosthesis make it possible to live a full life, ride a bike, do household chores, or play sports. If you are interested in becoming a user of modern prosthesis, then choose a bionic or traction one.
And today we discuss how to choose a prosthetic arm. People with amputated limbs or congenital health conditions have a choice. Life without a prosthesis. So, it's a personal decision and respectable choice of every individual. But before you say no to modern prosthetic hands, it is essential to consult with an experienced prosthetist who will thoroughly study your situation and identify any possible risks. Excessive load on the healthy arm can lead to asymmetry of the body, curvature of posture, and decreased muscle mass on the remaining part of the limb. Prosthetic arms are custom made for every client to help avoid deterioration of health, restore lost functions, and provide psychological comfort, which is equally important. A cosmetic prosthesis. So, it's a passive device without an actual movement, which only looks like a natural hand, but doesn't provide any capabilities or benefits for person. Even the highest quality cosmetic prosthesis only offers as this guys. It is many glasses to compare the cosmetic types of prosthesis. These control working models, especially when you can wear the cosmetic shell on most modern bionic prosthesis. A functional attraction prosthesis is an active upper limb prosthesis controlled by the user through traction, using the strength of his muscles, no electronics of any kind. Traction arm prostheses are installed in early childhood due to the most simple principle of operation and low weight. The traction prosthesis allow the user consciously control the speed, the strength of the grip, and even feel resistance when the hand comes into contact with the object. The traction prosthesis of Kibi's hand often become the intermediate training step before moving to innovation bionic models. New generation bionic cybernetic prosthesis. So, these modern technologies not only restore the patient's last capabilities, but also expand them. We develop and manufacture bionic arms that include a motor and battery. The functional prosthesis is controlled by sensors that read muscles' impulses. In other words, the speed and strength of the bionic arm's grip are directly proportional to strength of the user's muscles. Therefore, our bionic prosthesis allow the person to carefully pick up fragile objects without damaging them.